And I'm back to play Mario Plus Rabbids on the Nintendo Switch. And it's been a while, I think like 2 weeks since I played this game. I've been playing other games from other consoles. Now it's time to try to finish this game before Super Mario Odyssey comes out. And it's taking me a while to finish this incredible game. Anyhow, let's continue. The last time I faced Bowser Jr., defeated him and managed to get another ally to the team, the last one, I guess, Yoshi. And with that, I got also Spawny to be with me to help him out. Anyhow, let's continue and see where it leads us to. Enjoy. Welcome to the team, Spawny. Thank you.
Thank you.
What a complete idiot I am. Thank you. So I thought my power went down, but it seems not unlikely, but that was just surprising. Just turn off for me. Thank you. Hello, NAB231215. How you doing, man? Sorry, I was too focused on that play that I just did. Welcome, man. Well, you don't completely control him, you just, well, you have control over him, you just don't get to use his abilities that he has with his glasses. That's the only bad thing. Crap, they're destroying my thing. Well, at least I use it for bait. Ah, there you go. He doesn't move now. Yes, man, it is an actual character, but some of the characters you're gonna get them through the time, like later. The first character you get to be on your roster will be Luigi. He might be weak, but I actually use him plenty. But yeah, you do get to use Peach later on. In some of them, but mostly more similarities to Rabbit Yoshi. Yoshi has its own special things. You're gonna see a demonstration in just a moment of some of his abilities. Shit, the Valkyries are trying to get set up. Good thing only one of them spawn. I think I'm gonna be able to reach spawning into the good location.
Thank you.
That was pretty good. Also, welcome whoever's watching at the moment. Thank you.
Thank you.
Holy shit, that Cyber Moltres. Nah. He looks crazy though. That thing was awesome.
Mario time!
Wow.